What's up everybody, welcome to another tutorial. Today we will fix Google Chrome. If it is not opening at the right time, you clicked it and it's taking too long time to open. First of all, you have to open command prompt with admin rights. I'm running Windows 8 and Windows 8.1 users can also follow my steps. Go to the extreme left corner, right click on that and right click. Now you will have command prompt admin, click on that. It will open command prompt with administrator rights. And now type the following commands: netsh, netsh, then press enter, and then winsock, winsock, winsock space reset, and then press enter. Now you have to restart your computer. I have already did that, so please do restart your computer and your problem will be solved. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.